I'm Ava.
I'm Brandon. You should go to the Grove Park Inn. It's a hotel resort with great dining, food, and bar.
It's a 5-star hotel and so much to do, like golf, spa, and gingerbread houses.
On Sunday nights, the Grove Park Inn has ice sculptures if you go to dinner that night.
Did you know that the Grove Park Inn was built a long time ago? On July 12, 1913, the Grove Park Inn opened. Next year, it will be its 100th anniversary, so you should go to the Grove Park Inn because it has so much great services.